the 21st pick of the 2023 MLB draft, the St. Louis Cardinals select Chase Davis, an outfielder from the University of Arizona. The Seattle Mariners have the next pick.
Because that's who the fans are coming to see, and they'll have a handful of them. But Chase Davis is a dude, as you'd like to say.
I love the pick. We talked about why Langford only having four bats as a freshman. Chase Davis only had 30, right? And then last year, tons of punch outs, not a bunch of walks. This year, he exploded onto the scene and became one of the best bats in college baseball. You might have noticed a comp in that swing, and tell me if it looks a little bit like Carlos Gonzalez. Now that move right there is about as identical as any college kid to a major leaguer that I can remember. And the tools are not far off. This guy